Just picking up on some of the points around pre-registration and a bit of a push market, and the
Yeah.
Auto Trader wrote a 2035 report does highlight this unhealthy new car market, which obviously would have implications for the used market in future years. Can you talk to me a bit about that, but what you're seeing there?
Yeah, I think the new car market is tricky at the moment, in the sense from a consumer perspective, the price is still very high for an EV. Average cost, I think median cost we've got down is £51,000 for an electric vehicle. So way more expensive than an ICE equivalent, 31% more expensive. So that's a hard conversation to have. And there's also still a low choice of actually affordable EVs. So it's not mass market in the new car market to all buyers. There's only 16 vehicles under £30,000 to choose from. So that makes it hard. In terms of what we're seeing in the market, which obviously everyone's got access to kind of SMMT headline numbers, we're seeing a return to kind of the push model from OEMs. We're seeing more pre-reg stock listed on our sites. That's vehicles under 100 miles, under a year old. We're seeing that kind of EV volume grow. And also more sales being done by the rental and Motability channels as well. So you can see OEMs are trying to use those different channels to help them reach their ZEV targets. Probably the biggest thing we've noticed, as Mark actually touched on, is those discounts and offers that are in market at the moment. So average discount on an EV is 11% versus around 8% on an ICE vehicle. So kind of higher incentives and trying to get those retail customers to buy those vehicles. You've got finance offers on top of that. There's lots more competition in market, more models, more brands. So it's quite intense in terms of what's going on in the new car market. But what we have seen is I'll use your phrase, glimmer of hope, because we have seen a little bit of demand rising now in the new car market, especially in September. And obviously, we want that to continue, and feel that that is a sustainable bit of growth in the market, as we're actually investing heavily in the new car space at the moment in terms of advertising to generate interest and engagement in new cars. But as are many brands as well, as we come to the end of the year, there's lots of ZEV targets to hit. So it hopefully points to kind of interest from consumers, some great offers to be had to kind of maintain that demand in the new car market.